2017 and 2018, and he's
both fighters around the same age, 24 and 27. Big height advantage for Ahmet Krnić, almost 10 centimeters taller.
They both are well known to the public.
Yes, Ahmet had a win over Dejan Topalski at the first event in Sofia of Senci. And now we're gonna see him fighting Vitali Ishakhneli, who already holds two wins in Senci. Really good knockout power he has. Who do you bet on this fight, Mr. Damianov?
Let's see.
And immediately Ishakhneli opens up with a high kick, now a front kick. Good 1-2 combo by Ahmet Krnić. It's really interesting to see when we have a fighter southpaw and a fighter in an orthodox stance. Who do you think will have the advantage of this?
Bosnians, am I going to play on Smelia guard with the left desin?
The Bosnian guys changes his guards.
So yeah, this could be really confusing for the opponent when you change your guards.
Yes, indeed,
very uncomfortable for the opponent and unpredictable.
We see that both fighters are using good combinations with punches and kicks. Ellie is getting red from the kicks and the punches of Ahmet Krnić. Oh, now that was a good straight punch by Ishakhneli. Really powerful, really muscular is Vitali Ishakhneli. Looks like a bodybuilder, yeah?
Da, dosta, dosta na treniran, но
това
добрата физическа форма не винаги е признак за победа.
Good counter by Ahmet Krnić now. This could be a really close fight. I think this will not be one of those fights that finishes quick.
Very balanced, equal fighters.
The Bosnian guy
looks heavier than...
Well, this is a plus.
Доста концентрирани методично са и двамата.
They both very concentrated, very thoughtful.
I see that both of them are really, really tight, really compact. They're not opening their elbows, they're not really giving up any openings.
They don't make...
You could tell that they are seasoned, high-caliber guys, yeah? Just by their stance, how they stand in the ring.
Yes. So no combinations.
Yeah, I think this round will probably also be given to Ahmet Krnić. And if he wins the second round also, this will be a really difficult task for Ishakhneli to win in the third round. So Vitali should go out guns blazing in this round.
That's why they're here.
Good right punch by Ishakhneli now.
Two.
Now he tries a kick to the head, but it was blocked by Ahmet Krnić.
It's different to surprise with this single shot.
Yes, and I think that really the now a great right hook by Ahmet Krnić, followed up with a clinch. Really good tactical awareness by Krnić. After a good shot, he goes for the clinch. That's really good tactic, yeah?
He's hammering very aggressively. And this is his tactics for this match. Most probably his team watched...
Oh, a good right hook by Ishakhneli. But it seems like Ahmet Krnić is taking all the best punches of Ishakhneli and just eats them like breakfast. No worries for him, yeah? And we saw that in the second round again it was really close, but Ahmet Krnić edged him out, in my opinion, with a little bit. And this means that Vitali Ishakhneli is probably two rounds down and he has to go for the knockout in round three or score at least two knockdowns to get the win. So this will be a very interesting part three.
Ишахнели would find it hard with this single Мавашиш to challenge to get a knockdown.
Yes, but I'm sure he has a heart of a champion. He has a heart of a champion and spirit of a warrior, and he will push until the end for the win. Anything can happen in this plus division, right? One punch can change everything.
Yes, indeed, one punch can change the match. He has been prepared for this, for this opponent.
Oh, now a nice right hook by Ишахнели, but again Ахмед Кърнич. Good job by Vitaly Ишахнели now. But he was stopped with the front kick.
He cannot make his opponent suffer.
Good left hook by Ахмед Кърнич now. It seems like both fighters are really tired now, but they're not giving up until the end. Great inside low kick by Ахмед Кърнич. It's really hard to have a good cardio and to be a heavy hitter in this heavyweight class, yeah?
Kern is getting hard time to take the attacks.
Mm-hmm. We have only 35 seconds left for the third and final round. Win this fight with a last second knockout, but as far as I can see...
Kronich from Bosnia and Herzegovina! His prize will be given by Shihan Alexander Pichkunov, General Secretary of Kyokushin World Union. Fight! Make some noise for his opponent, Vitaly Ишахнели! It was really, really, really a tough fight. Great fighters in the fourth fight of Senshi 7 tonight. Thank you, guys.